Welcome, everybody.
Sorry for the wait, Mr. Flores. I am ready to take you now.
Take me? Take me where?
Now, now. There's no need to be nervous.
Nervous? No. Just your appearance. It's a little intimidating.
Intimidating? Me? But I'm your friend. My name's Manny Calavera. I'm your new travel agent.
I don't want a new travel agent. I want to go home.
You can't go home, Celso. You're dead. But you're not alone. Everybody here is just as dead as you. That's why we call it the Land of the Dead. Are you ready for your big journey?
No. What journey?
The 4-year journey of the soul. It is quite a big trip. And I can't lie to you, Celso. It could be very, very dangerous. Unless you were to take that money you were buried with and buy a better travel package from us. I mean, wouldn't you rather cross the Land of the Dead in your own sports car? Maybe try a luxury ocean cruise? Or, if you led a very good life, you may even be eligible for a ticket on the number 9 itself.
The number 9?
That's our top-of-the-line express train. It shoots straight to the 9th underworld, the land of eternal rest, in 4 minutes instead of 4 years. But very few people qualify. Let's take a look at your records. Well, the bad news is the train appears to be just out of your reach, but I still got a couple of tricks up my sleeve here. Yaha! Yes, that's the ticket. The Excelsior Line! Yes, she's a beauty. That compass in the handle will sure come in handy, too. Oh, you're going to have a great trip. Wish I was going.
Why don't you? You could give me a lift.
Oh, I can't leave here until I've worked off a little debt to the powers that be.
Community service, eh? Well, I guess there are some folks worse off than me.
Oh, I'll be leaving here soon enough. No thanks to dead and no commission low-life cases like yours, Menso.
Hey, Manny. The boss told me to tell you not to leave early tonight. He wants to talk to you about something when he gets back from his trip.
Tell Don not to worry. I'm not going anywhere. Especially not with clients like that. Where do they get these guys? They don't qualify for anything good, so I can't sell anything good. I can't work off my time, and I'm stuck. Stuck selling walking sticks to a bunch of burros for eternity. I need better clients. I need a real saint. I need a lead on a rich, dead saint. ¿Qué es esto? It's some sort of special work order.
To all agents from office manager Don Copel.
All right, you boneheads! Thank your lucky stars and get to your friggin' cars! We have a mass poisoning on our hands! Too many dead to assign specific cases, so all clients are first come, first serve! So let's see some hustle out there!
Here we go.
Whatever you say, Hiffy. I don't want to reread the old files. It'll just make me sad. Better take these cards. It looks like a long day of solitaire for me. It's some sort of special work order. This deck of cards is a little frayed around the edges. Then again, so am I. And I've got fewer suits. Read them already. Didn't help.
Oh. Old-fashioned games. You have to save it on your own, because there was no such thing as autosave back in the day. Nope, no such thing. You know, it's a bit disproportionate, but whatever.
Domino's door is locked. Probably scared I'll steal one of his files. Not a bad idea, actually.
What's that?
Big Mr. Bossman doesn't want to be disturbed today.
Mind if I use your hole punch?
Knock yourself out.
Thanks.
Gets the aggressions out, doesn't it?
Yep.
Buenos dias.
Manny, why aren't you at the poisoning?
What poisoning?
The Code 3 gazpacho poisoning that everybody's at but you. Why do I send out memos if nobody reads them?
Where was the poisoning again?
Just ask your driver for crying out loud. He'll know.
Any messages for me?
Besides the one about the poisoning?
Yeah.
I only have one other message for you, Manny. I'm not your secretary. I don't take your messages. So get it through your thick skull and stop forwarding your phone to me.
All right. But that sounded more like four messages to me. In my heart, though, you're still my secretary.
Manny, what are you talking about? I was never your secretary, even when you were on top. I got one boss, same as you, Don Copel.
Come on, I know you work for another man besides Don.
What are you talking about?
I know you take memos for Hurley sometimes.
Ah, Manny, just beat it, will ya?
Where is everybody?
Oh, Manny, did you forget what day it is today?
Oh, man, did I come in on Saturday again?
It's the Day of the Dead. Everybody's back in the land of the living, visiting their families like we should be.
Why aren't you visiting your family today?
Ah, the boss is here, so I gotta be here. How about you, Cal?
No one back there I want to see.
And you don't want Domino here alone, getting all the good leads.
Domino's here?
He's at the poisoning right now, stealing your commission.
Oh, hey viewers. I just started this, so what do you want me to say? Alright.
So, you going to the Christmas party?
After the spectacle you made of yourself last year, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Any good gossip?
Well, I heard Domino got a raise.
Por favor, tell me some good news, why don't you?
I still love you.
You're all I really need, belleza. Well, I gotta go hit the bricks.
Okay, you show those bricks a lesson.
I will. So what's going on, people? I guess I can't go that way. I can't go in that door. And I can't go in that door. Oh yeah, the elevator. Ding. Supposed to go this way. Land of the living.
Can't go through on foot. People have tried, but they never came back.
So would they die again? Thank you. What is this?
What's going down, clown?
Hey, back off, suit. I'm practicing.
Practicing what?
Ringing your neck. What does it look like?
Twist me up one of them, huh, fella?
Yeah. Twist this, all right?
Okay.
Bet you can't do a cat.
Shows what you know, buddy. I can do anything. I can do birds, amphibians, famous poets. Go ahead. Name one.
Robert Frost.
Trying to stump me, eh? Ta-da!
Since I really didn't get to celebrate the festival this year, I think I'm entitled to a little pan de muertos. They're just full of party favors, and I'm not in the party mood.
There's a pigeons up there on the top right.
Hello? Hello?
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I have no idea.
Hello? We can't operate cars. That's how they keep us from skipping town. There she is, the number 9. One of these days, I'm gonna ride her right on out of here. It's locked. Good afternoon.
Manny, stop messing around and go dig up a driver in the garage.
How do I get to the garage? Maybe it is this one. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe I wasn't in the right place before and I just...
Sir, I didn't expect... Sales agents usually don't come over to this part of the garage.
Hey, you a driver?
Me? Ha! No. No, no, no. I don't ride them. Just wrench them.
I'm Calavera. Manny Calavera.
My name's Gladys. I don't get many visitors. Hey! I got a message for a Mr. Calavera. Your driver said that Mr. Hurley said that he could have the rest of the day off.
Domino sent my driver home?
Yeah, wasn't that nice?
Looks like I need a new driver.
Oh! I would agree with that. Yes, you do.
Gladys? Gladys? Is that a German name?
Oh, no. My roots lie not in any earthly nation's soil. I am an elemental spirit summoned up from the land of the dead itself and given one purpose, one skill, one desire. To drive! Or to change oil and adjust timing belts if no driving jobs are open.
You want to be my replacement driver?
Me? Oh, no. Sorry. Can't. Rules.
Come on, Gladys. I need you to be my driver.
No, I can't. I'm too big.
You're not too big. The cars are just too small.
Yeah, those dang compact cars. Hey! That gives me an idea. I could alter your car just a bit with just a quick torch job to let out the seams, you know? But I'm not allowed to modify the cars without a work order from upstairs. I could lose my job.
A work order, huh?
Yeah. I can't torch anything bigger than a cigarette without one of these signed by the boss himself.
Hey, that's my line. Getting people to sign. Back in a snap.
Yeah, too small. I'm not too big. Everything around here is just too small.
That's one way to think about it. Well, that was very interesting.
Gotta get this work order signed.
Okay, so... I'm gonna go back up. Talk to little Miss Thing.
If I really need the boss to sign this work order...
I'll give it a shot. Mr. Copel, I've got Manny Calavera out here to see you.
Didn't I say
No interruptions today?
Sorry, Kale. Maybe tomorrow.
That's too late.
Oh, yeah, like you're going anywhere.
At the point, if you get assigned, I can go somewhere.
Read him already. Didn't help. Here's Celso's file. That walking stick was too good for him. Hello? I'd love to search Don's office right now, but I'm late for the poisoning. It looks like Don's rigged his computer to automatically answer his intercom.
What a jerk.
Just change his auto-response here.
Ah, cripes, Ava! Just sign it yourself, will you? I'm busy!
There we go. Got my signature.
If I go out that way, everyone will know I was snooping around in here. No time to...
Quick, get back down before they find me.
Wah, 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 wah.
Careful. Careful.
Domino locks his window. Fear of pigeons, probably. Domino locks his window. Fear of pigeons, probably. No use for it.
Got it. Good. So slowly. Oh. Going up. Let's have a talk, you and I.
Eva, I really need the boss to sign this work order.
I'll give it a shot. Mr. Copel, Mr. Calavera has something out here that he says he needs your signature on.
Ah, cripes, Eva, just sign it yourself, will you? I'm busy!
You'll have to excuse him, Mammy. It's probably a really hard crossword puzzle he's got in there today.
Eva, I'm impressed. I had no idea you had this kind of power.
Well, we all have our secrets.
They say black is slimming.
I'm driving, yeah! I'm driving!
Por favor. I could have walked faster than this. Híjole, I'm gonna miss the poisoning. I can't reap hamburger. Cows are a whole other bureau, not to mention the lettuce. It's the fear of death that makes monsters of us all. Scaring the living is technically against the rules, but we all do it.
All right, I'll help you.
I can't use my bare hands. I'm a professional.
You're right.
Nice bathroom.
But we offer several travel package upgrades if you care to...
Cut the yap. I want something cheap where I can get some rest, and that's it.
Ay, ay, ay.
Wow. You know, Manny, I could make this car a little faster if you wanted.
Yeah. Whatever.
Oh, yeah. Slam the front into the weeds. Tub the rear end. Dual blowers. Pop it out of the hood.
You'll get plenty of rest this way, Mr. Martinez, and you'll be safely padded by the foam created when these two chemicals mix like this.
Oh, on second thought, I want to upgrade my package.
Sorry, Bruno, but you didn't qualify for anything better. But here, have this complimentary mug.
No, wait! Can't you find me something where I can move my legs?
You know I'd like to, Bruno. But my boss is a real hard-ass.
I gotta be a hard-ass when I got lazy sickle wavers like this jolly boy working for me. Manny, you couldn't find a sale at a yacht club.
I got a sale right here.
I'm talking premium sales, Calavera. Like the kind Domino makes.
How am I supposed to make premium sales with the scumbag clients you're sending me?
Hey! Now you're blaming the clients? I've had it with you, Manny. If you haven't bagged a premium before the next sales report comes in, you're out! Out on the street. No job. No way to work off your time. Just your fancy suit and your big smile and a whole lot of time to kill.
Dang.
Who you calling a scumbag? Why, I ought to...
Exactly what I would have done.
I'm sick of waiting around for a good lead. Like it's gonna fly in here tied to a brick. It's time to take one.
All right. What's next? Hey, what's going on?
Hey, you missed a great poisoning.
Yeah, and you missed a great client. Domino came back from there with a nun.
Hijo, yeah. I got a tiny little man with a mean temper and no commission.
Well, at least you don't work for one.
You know, Copal's not really in his office.
Sweetheart, I know what you're up to.
Huh?
You're trying to get me away from my desk so you can link all my paperclips together again. Grow up, darling.
I can't find my driver.
Manny, do I have to explain your job to you again?
Hello. Over to the new viewers. Yes.
Well, the Manuel Calavera that I know picks up people in the land of the living.
Dead people?
Preferably. And he brings them here and tries valiantly to sell them the best travel package they qualify for. If he sells them enough premium packages, our hero will be free to leave the land of the dead. Until then, he and I are stuck here, having the same conversation over and over again for eternity.
Well, enough about me. What's your job like?
Like babysitting. Except I don't get to watch TV.
He tries so hard. He just tries. Oh, excuse me. Sorry for that.
Why do some clients qualify for better travel packages?
They led good lives.
Que tries. How do you define a good life?
Better than yours and mine.
So what did you do in life to get stuck here?
What I did back in the fat days is none of your business. You know the rules.
What if we just skip town tonight? You and me, baby.
Well, thanks for the offer, but we'd never make it out of the city alive.
But...
in one piece, I mean.
I bet I could get you out, if I really tried.
Oh, Manny, look at you. You're a trapped soul and you don't even know it.
Just one more question about my job.
Manny, you know what to do. Stop playing dumb just to flirt with me.
All right.
Well, I gotta go hit the bricks.
Got the trophy. Now what do I do? I don't know. Let's go this way. Oh, the door's open.
Well, at least you're not hitting the bottle anymore.
Hey, Callie, how you doing?
So, how'd you make out of the poisoning?
Well, let's just say that Sister Calabaza has a secret passion. For trains.
You got a nun?
Hail Mary.
And you sold her a ticket on the number 9 train.
Choo-choo, little buddy. Say, how'd you score?
I got a mean midget I had to send parcel post.
Ah, cheer up, buddy. Another day, another death. Am I right?
I want to ask you a question.
Shoot, slugger.
Why do you get all the good clients?
You're asking the wrong guy. You should be taking a good long look at the man in the mirror.
No, thanks. I don't enjoy that the same way you do.
What?
Is it hard to kiss up to the boss so much when you got no lips?
Hey, I got all the lip I need. I get it from you.
Can I have one of your clients?
Sure, Cal. Just as soon as I get one I think you could handle.
I can handle anything you got, especially if that's your best right jab. What did you do to get this job?
You mean what's my secret to success?
No, I mean how did you screw up and get stuck here at the DOD? What sin did you commit and how long are you gonna have to work here to pay it off?
Well, I could easily ask the same question of you.
But I don't know the answer. I still don't know what I've done.
Well, how convenient. Then, neither do I.
Well, see you in limbo.
Oh, that's great. We should do this more often.
No use for it. He's got a lock on it. I can't believe he doesn't trust me.
Where's it go? How does he drink? Thank you.
It's locked.
This sign says, I'm at the junkyard. Woo!
Oh, I should probably save it. I should probably save this.
Nobody. Nope.
Yes. Well, no. Not just myself, but people who are watching. But this game came out before there was such a thing as auto-saving. So you still have to save it. Yeah.
Ooh, I might get hurt if I try to get one down by myself.
Busy as ever, I see.
I'd have more work to do if you had more clients.
Ouch.
Manny, if you don't mind, I've got a lot of filing here to do.
Right. I do watch you.
Fancy suits and your nose holes way up in the air, sticking your empty beer bottles down the message tubes. How fancy is that? Huh? Don't you boys upstairs realize the tube switcher is a sophisticated and delicate piece of machinery?
Huh?
You think you're better than me?
No.
Good.
Sophisticated and delicate than myself. As a rule, I never touch anything more sophisticated and delicate than myself.
Happier working on a ship. Then again, I'm so competitive, I wouldn't be able to relax until I was captain.
Ugh, that smell. How's it hanging? I want to see the parade.
Well, walk through someone else's tent, all right? Do I look like a turnstile to you?
Yes.
Can you teach me how to do that?
Well, since you're a beginner, why don't you practice the first step?
Which is?
Blow. Bang! Pop another one. Lousy, bony fingers.
My kid wants another balloon animal.
Ah, jeez. What now?
A dead worm.
Heck, that's easy. There's no limit on those.
That's not what balloons are for. That's not what balloons are for. They're just full of party favors, and I'm not in the party mood. I'm not walking on the freeway. I shouldn't even be standing here.
You're already dead. Somebody got me on the murder. I have no idea.
Hello? huge. I can't open it.
Manny, if you don't mind, I've got a lot of filing here to do.
Right. I do watch you.
Big Mr. Bossman doesn't want to be disturbed today.
I should close Bruno's record before the black marks burn into my screen.
How do you get more?
Look out below. Nothing in there but my cloak. I'm gonna let it air out some more.
Those nozzles are part of something. I mean, obviously they're there for something, but I don't know what. Thank you. Let's see what happens. No shit. Well, I mean, if I have the one, I'm probably need another one, so. For the red one. Which means I gotta go inside. Get another one.
Wants another balloon animal.
Ah, jeez. What now?
Do you have any more dead worms back there?
Well, sure.
Thank you.
That's not what balloons are for.
Sure, there's a run button. They didn't have sprint back in the day.
That's not what balloons are for.
Oh my god, okay, just put it away. Okay, now go for the door. Alright, let's go. Let's do the red one now, because we did the blue one already. Deal with something about these two rooms. Bread does nothing to it, but maybe these balloons will.
Sound good.
I didn't do anything. I swear. It wasn't me. see what's going on.
Server's down again.
What else is new? Symbolically compelling. Hi, I'm not getting any messages. Is the server down?
This is their idea of a joke? They think it's funny? I'd like to jam their tubes with packing material. See how they like that.
Somebody's better.
So you're saying the server is down, is that it?
The server is not down. It's never down. It's just temporarily unavailable while I'm doing some maintenance, that's all.
So how long is it gonna be down?
With a job like this, you can never tell. Probably hours.
Or until no one's around to see you sneak out, eh?
Whichever comes first.
Can I squeeze in there, just for a sec?
Are you kidding? This is a highly secured area. No one's allowed in here who ain't me.
What's so special about you?
I, sir, am an elemental spirit, summoned from the land of the dead itself.
Yeah, yeah, let me guess. You were given one purpose, one skill, one desire. Fixing pneumatic tube switchers.
No, I was created to run the elevators, but they put in those dang motion detectors and put me out of work.
Who would do a terrible thing like this?
It's those punks in the mailroom. They think this baby is going to put them out of a job. And they're right.
Just curious, how'd you get in there?
I squeezed down one of these tubes like a pixie. How do you think I got in here? Through the door, just like you.
Well, I gotta split.
Yeah. Oh, not again. You trying to blow this joint sky high? That's a magnesium compound fire extinguisher. Spray that on this packing foam, and we'll both be riding the giant Roman candle out of here.
What? Why would they put something so dangerous in here?
I guess they didn't expect this room to be full of hazardous waste.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense.
Split.
Yeah. Good enough for government work.
Yeah, out of the way of the big guy. Where'd he go? Hello, viewers.
Manny, what are you doing?
Just marking cards, honey.
Be right back. Be right back.
I don't feel like...
Oh my gosh, really? Put this away. There. Why can't I go through this? What? Oh, now it works. Okay, whatever. Jeez. thought, like, okay, did I miss something? Was there a puzzle, like... let's go back.
Mercedes Colomar, client number 9308, blah, 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 died of chickenpox, time of death, yada, 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 aha, positive attributes, volunteered time, reading stories to dying children. That's good. That's really good. I think you're it, Mercedes Colomar. I think you're the one for me.
That's how you get a new customer. Okay, I got it.
Pilates, are you loco? What got into you? That was a company car.
Oh, yeah. And it's even better company now. Happy's.
Dias.
You're not the nurse?
No.
You're not here to give me my medication?
No, but I am here to ease your pain.
Guess they couldn't save me, huh?
No, but there's still a chance you could save me.
That's a lot of responsibility, Mr. Calavera. What makes you think I've been all that good?
Miss Colomar.
Meche, please.
Meche. I can see it in your face and in your file here, where it says you're entitled to a first-class ticket to... Nowhere? What?
Did I do something wrong?
Not according to your bio. It was spotless. At least the part I read was.
I'm not sure I like the implication, Mr. Calavera.
Whoa.
Are you sure you're Mercedes Colomar?
Yes. Would you like to see my birthmark?
Sure. Where is it?
It's wherever you guys put my skin.
Anything about your past you haven't told me?
Quite a bit, considering I've told you nothing.
Did you kill much when you were alive?
Very little.
She's got some sass.
Never killed anybody?
I have to confess, I never killed anybody.
Not even a teensy bit of killing?
Maybe I just wasn't trying hard enough.
Were you a big shoplifter?
Well, they accused me of it once.
Really?
But it wasn't my fault. That puppy followed me out of the store.
Oh. Mean to animals?
Oh, no. I love animals. Once, when I was volunteering at an animal shelter, I...
Just stop right there. Ever cheated on your taxes?
I've never paid taxes in my life.
Aha.
I've never made enough money to be taxed. You know, it's mostly been all volunteer work.
Uh-huh. Ever cheated on your husband?
Mr. Calavera, there's no ring on my finger.
There's no skin on it either.
I guess you'll just have to trust me then.
Litter?
Oh, Manny, is that the best you can do?
Work with me, Meche. Give me some dirt.
Well, I could do something bad right now, if that would help.
Wouldn't count. Sorry, I give up.
Don't say that, Manny.
Excuse me, but I have to go straighten this mess out.
Sorry to be so much trouble, Mr. Calavera.
It's no trouble, but please, call me Manny.
Be right back.
I'm sorry I let you down, Manny.
So she goes to talk to what's her name?
Hey, Funny Bones! In my office! Now!
You vandalized company property in order to obtain secret information so you could take your illegally modified company car and your unregistered driver and run Domino here off the road! All in order to steal a client from her legitimate agent!
There's nothing legitimate about this place. You give all the good clients to Domino.
Manny, now I'm embarrassed for you.
You've embarrassed the whole office. I'm going to call the woman in here so you can apologize to her yourself. Ava, send in Ms. Colomar, please.
She left about 15 minutes ago, sir. She said she had a long walk ahead of her and she wanted to get started.
Walking? She had a ticket on the number 9. Why does she think she has to walk?
That's the best package I could find for her.
Now you see why I give all the good clients to Domino. That woman was a saint and a shoo-in for a double-end ticket that she's not going to get because you just couldn't find it. And now, because of your little stunt, she's out there. On her own, walking by herself through the petrified forest, facing the demons of the underworld, alone and unprotected. This is her reward after a lifetime of hardship and public service? Her destiny stolen by some overreaching salesman looking for a fat commission he didn't deserve. Get in there and stay put until the boys downtown tell us what they want done with you. Someone's gonna take the fall for this, Calavera, and it ain't gonna be me!
He's angry. He's very angry.
Ooh, ick. It came out like soft serve ice cream, but judging by the smell, I think it's auto body filler. Ooh, ick. It came out like soft serve ice cream, but judging by the smell, I think it's auto body filler. Doesn't open.
Let me out. Sanctuary.
Hey, is anybody out there?
So, Manuel, have you thought about what you have done?
Who's out there?
I'm you. Or rather, I was you years ago.
Yeah, well, I'm me now, so get lost.
Wait, what? He's talking to himself.
I'm thinking about getting out and getting even. That's it.
The only way out, Manuel, is to be taken back in. If you are truly still loyal to this company, declare it loudly. The management might hear and stick you right back in their fold.
My loyalty is still to the DOD, believe it or not.
Good boy. You just keep up that spirit and I'm sure you'll get out of here soon enough.
Doesn't open.
Hey, guard!
How's my little Count of Monte Cristo?
No, really. Who are you?
I'm a fellow prisoner, my friend.
Maybe, but your cell's a lot bigger than mine, jailmate. What are they gonna do to me?
I don't want to alarm you, Agent Calavera, but have you ever seen a man sprout it?
Sprouted.
Then you don't know. There's nothing more horrible than the bite of the sprouter. Its deadly stinger spreads a green disease through every calcified pore on your body, leaving you veined with roots and flocked with grass, steadily growing thicker and thicker until you crash and bloom out in a horrifying bouquet of pain and fragrant suffering, screaming until your mouth fills with petals and your nostrils shoot out thorny stems, and a bulb sprout in your eyes, leaving you nothing but a patch of wildflowers on the ground swarming with butterflies.
Are you done?
Yes.
No, I've never seen that.
Oh my gosh.
Look, you gotta open the door for me, amigo.
If you are still loyal,
lay down and roll over and bark the company fight song, I know.
DOD runs a crooked game, and I intend to prove it.
You would do that? That could cause this agency a lot of trouble.
I'm gonna blow the lid off this place.
Young man, you are an enemy of the Department of Death. Welcome to the club. Salvador Limones and guest.
Where are you taking me?
To the headquarters of the LSA.
LSA?
The Lost Souls Alliance. We're a small group, Manuel. We're always looking for new soldiers.
To do what exactly?
We need help in our intelligence unit. You know Eva, of course.
Manny?
I was once a reaper like yourself, Manuel. But I uncovered a web of corruption in our beloved Department of Death. I have reason to believe that the Bureau of Acquisitions is cheating the very souls it was chartered to serve. I think someone is robbing these poor, naive souls of their rightful destinies, leaving them no option but to march on a treacherous trail of tears, unprotected and alone. Like babies, Manuel. Like babies.
What's your evidence?
That's where you come in, Manuel. Or should I call you Agent Calavera?
Manny suits me fine. I'm not looking to join any military organization, Sal. I just want my job back so I can work off my time and get out of this dump.
Well, you won't even be able to get out of this city without my help. Which means, of course, you won't be able to find that woman and you'll never get your job back. When you're ready to join the cause, Manuel, come talk to me. We might be of some use to each other.
So what's your deal in all of this?
So you're not really a secretary.
I'm a spy, Manny.
Well, that's the last time we use that temp agency. Any messages for me?
Yes. Join or die.
But I'm already...
Again!
Eva, you gotta get me out of town. They're gonna sprout me.
You can't leave, Manny. We need access to the DOD computer network if we're ever gonna find out what's going on. And we can't access without a salesman like you. The computer IDs you when you log on.
How does it do that? Fingerprints? I don't have any.
Your teeth, Manny. Haven't you ever noticed your computer scanning your teeth when you log on?
I thought that was just a power surge.
We need your teeth, Manny. We can't let you go. Sorry.
Doesn't Cabal wonder where you are?
Don and Domino are both locked up in Don's office with some bigwig from downtown. Some fatty in a fez.
Who is the fat man, I wonder? And how does he fit into this sinister puzzle?
How long have you been a spy?
Salvador recruited me about a year ago. I couldn't resist him. He's just so noble.
What are you working on there?
I'm trying to get this radio working so we can use it in the field, but it looks pretty hopeless. Salvador's right. We need good old-fashioned homing pigeons to communicate with our field agents.
You have field agents?
No, it's just Sal and me right now. But someday, Manny.
So, you won't help me out of here?
Sorry. I'll help you out, but not your teeth. Think it over.
I'd put on a hand shadow show, but the mood just doesn't feel right.
Manuel, I was looking at that.
This computer shut off.
We salvaged that unit when the company threw it away, but we have yet to get it working. When we do, we'll need you to get us into the system.
I'll be long gone before then.
We'll see, Manuel.
It won't budge.
It opens for members of the LSA only.
Oh, that door's open.
I'm not going upstairs. I want them to think I'm still locked in the shop.
So what do I do? I can't go that way. I tried already.
Tom's office is empty.
Oh, it's open.
Looks like a glowing hunk of coral.
Coral.
I can't even imagine a way to use coral there.
Probably should put this back in. Yeah, do that. Okay, fine.
Ugh, Domino had this in his mouth.
Oh, that's his mouth guard. Okay.
I wonder if that's how Domino meant it to be used.
I prefer to eat out of clean dishes that aren't nailed to the roof. Scare them eventually. They're just full of party favors, and I'm not in the party mood. My kid wants another balloon animal.
Jeez, what now?
Okay, a cat.
No problem. Ta-da!
A dingo?
That's my specialty. Ta-da!
Thank you.
like how going down is super quick, but going up takes forever.
Take a little more bread to honor the dead.
Oh, there is a run button. Oh my gosh. I can't believe that. There is a run button. Oh, yeah. I didn't know that. I'm gonna save. Yes, overwrite. Hold, please. There we go.
I get crumbs all over.
Lousy little ledge pickers?
Yeah. What do I need?
You must come with me, young ones, for I am the Green Reaper. Man, are those pigeons gonna be ticked?
So much faster.
Hey, what did they do with Gladys?
Came out like soft serve ice cream, but judging by the smell, I think it's auto body filler.
Hello.
It's Domino's mouthpiece. Why am I carrying this around? Philodent. Good for dents, great for dentures. It's already full of that stuff. That made a perfect impression of my teeth and left quite a chalky aftertaste, too. Agent Calavera, and two guests.
Oh, right, because they can train the pigeons to do their communications for them. That's right, okay. Makes sense now. I think.
Check these babies out.
Ooh, show those to Salvador.
Check these babies out.
Excellent, Manuel. With these, I can breed an entire army of winged messengers. Our revolution can spread now across the land, carried on the shimmering wings of justice, thanks to you. Agent Calavera.
I myself would also like to spread across the land.
But you can't. We need your dental work here to access the computer. I am sorry, but freedom has its price.
But... Hold on. Here we go. Here.
I'm not sure what to make of that. Why don't you show it to my intelligence officer?
Manny, this looks like a perfect impression of your teeth. We can use this as a mold to make a fake set of teeth and get into the computer system that way.
Good work, soldier. You are a friend of the revolution, Agent Calavera. And now, let me be of service to you.
You must go to the town of Rubacaba, my friend, if you want to find your lost soul.
How do you know where she is?
I don't, but everyone who wants to get to the Ninth Underworld must cross the Sea of Lament. And therefore must go to Rubacaba to get passage on a ship. As long as you get there before she does, you'll find her. But it may be quite a wait.
I'll wait as long as it takes.
Manuel, are you in love with her?
Love? Love is for the living, Sal. I'm only after her for one reason. She's my ticket out of here.
That was some tunnel. I'm all the way to the edge of the petrified forest. After all I did to get out of town, I am never going back to that place again. At least not without Mechie.
Gladys, my friend, why are you crying?
Maddie? Oh, Maddie, they fired me!
Me too, buddy.
You don't understand, Maddie. I was created just to do that job. It's the only thing that makes me happy. It's like they reached into my chest and pulled out my heart and threw it into the woods to...
Gladys, what have you done? Oh, Gladys.
We gotta go get that back. Yeah, of course.
Oh, no. Ooh, ick. Shoot!
It's stuck in there good.
What's this?
I guess I could always use a spare. Soup's on!
Huh? They don't seem very interested in that bone I put in there. There's already a bone in there. There's already a bone in there.
It's stuck in there good. It's stuck in there good.
Can I just use my side and cut it up?
Poor spiders. No more demon heart to eat. It's still beating.
Heart! Heart is good. Be good to heart. Don't tear out heart. Heart is good. Strong, beating, good heart. Hey, is that my car?
Oh, boy.
Mr. Lamont, I assure you the missing woman will be found. I will personally track her down myself.
Just like you personally picked her up from the land of the living?
That was my intention, but Agent Calavera somehow got to her first.
We gave you the fastest car, Domino. We gave you all the best clients. You had all the advantages. So how was this Calavera able to sneak in there and eat your lunch?
Oh, now, Hector, you can't get too mad at Domino. That wasn't his fault.
Oh, I can, Don. You should know I can get too mad. But not at Domino. After all, he wasn't in charge of this operation. At least, not until now.
Hector, no!
Marigolds. Funny. For some reason, I was expecting tulips. Well, maybe Mr. Calavera, eh, Domino? Why don't you personally go down to the basement and escort him up here? The sooner he's sprouted and we can get back to business, the better.
Wanna go for a ride?
I thought you'd never ask!
Not here.
It's like everything is backwards.
No good town. You can go without me.
driving back to town, Manny.
Oh.
Híjole, mano. What sort of unholy Christmas tree farm is this, Gladys? Gladys?
Manny, check out this wheelbarrow, will ya? With a couple of ATV nubby tires on the back and a two-stroke lawnmower engine, we could make one sweet go-kart.
Gladys, what are they doing to that tree?
Oh, city boy! You work all day in a 60-story skyscraper, but didn't you ever wonder what it was made of? The marrow of these trees, man. They suck it out. It's like cement.
Is that why the town's called El Marro?
Huh? Never thought of that. Maybe so.
I don't want to drive this thing all over the forest.
You will once I get that two-stroke in there.
I don't want to drive this thing all over the forest.
You will once I get that two-stroke in there. Ooh, careful, Manny! With the harmonic balancer turned off, those pumps might shake that tree apart. Oh, but... Oh! If we shook the tree down, those pumps would dislodge, and I could make high-lift shocks out of them for the bone wagon! Hold on, I'm going to unbalance that wheel with some of these weights. That'll shake her down for sure. Okay, just give me a second to balance these doggies. That should do it.
Still not enough.
And maybe if I move them around a little. Hey, while you have that off, let me try moving those weights around some more. Okay, just give me a second to balance these doggies.
Yeah.
Hey, Manny, what are you doing?
Outside of the entertainment value, that didn't do what I had hoped.
That was a dirty trick, Manny.
Oh, it was an accident. I bumped the switch with my elbow.
Oh, okay. Hey, while you have that off, let me try moving those weights around some more. Now, no monkey business this time, Calavera! That should do it.
Still not enough.
And maybe if I move them around a little. Hey, while you have that off, let me try moving those weights around some more.
Yeah. You do that.
monkey business this time, Calavera! That should do it.
Still not enough.
And maybe if I moved them around a little. Hey, while you have that off, let me try moving those weights around some more.
Yeah, give me more time to do this.
Now, no monkey business this time, Calavera! That should do it.